Santa Barbara County Public Health says a limited supply of COVID vaccine means most residents will have to wait to get a shot. KSBY reporter Tiffany Haas has the latest from a press conference earlier today.
Santa Barbara County is currently offering vaccines to frontline workers and those 75 years or older in Santa Barbara County.
All the appointments at the public health community sites are booked full at this time. We will create appointment slots as vaccine availability comes to our county.
Those 65 years and older will be included in the next group to be vaccinated. Officials say a limited supply is forcing the county to limit distribution to those at the highest risk.
We would like to begin vaccinating our essential workers, but again, because of our limited vaccines in our county, we are holding off. And we will notify our community when their turn is here.
According to Bloomberg's vaccine tracker, as of January 22nd, California has used just less than 40% of the doses delivered. Most states are in the 40 to 50% range.
We continue with our mission to vaccinate as many people as quickly as possible. We do have strong collaborations with the hospitals, the clinic systems across the county, and the pharmacies to help vaccinate as many people as possible.
The county continues to see high numbers of cases with more than 200 reported today.
A phenomenal, seriously steep winter peak. We are anticipating that it will probably take a lot longer for the widespread transmission to stop.
In San Luis Obispo, Tiffany Haas, KSBY News.
You can sign up for a vaccine newsletter on the Santa Barbara County Public Health website, which will give alerts to eligible patients on when they can schedule vaccines.